shy of 8,000, then you could be behind door number one, or door number two, or door number three.
Well, I rolled out of my bed, I was feeling semi-depth, so I wandered from the bedroom to the coffee. Then I woke up to the sound of little people all around me, relentless noises from that TV there beside me. And they told me what to wear, how to smell, and do my hair, and how to charge a new car I'll be buying. I just sat and soaked it in, all these people, all my friends, never dawned on us that they could all be lying.
People in a box,
TV personality,
they show me how to live in specific generalities. People in a box,
out of bed, tournament,
how much do I learn
from people in a box? Well, I completely bought it all, revolving credit wall to wall, without a payment till September 89. Can I run? Can I escape? Are they alive or just don't take? They seem so worldly and so welcome to the eye. Heavy pressure from the start, TV madness from the heart. Black and white and vivid color turned to gray. They can't burp,
they're not clean.
Nighttime cops blast through our screen. We're a misinvading, living on display.
People in a box,
TV personality,
they show me how to live. People in a box,
out of bed, turn them in.
How much do I learn from people in a box?
Are these sultans of video activity truly the masters of my destiny?
As I created in the image of Trinitron.
Can Jesus ever endorse mediocrity while we consume hours of program philosophy?
Will we ever run off? Is it easy to turn as on?
And the pressure from the stock TV and Mr. Rock, black and white and vivid color turned to gray. They can't prove,
they're not clean.
Nighttime cops blast through our screen. We're a misinvading, living on display.
People in a box.